Hey everybody, hope you're enjoying your day, afternoon and or evening, wherever you are, home planet Earth. Thanks for watching and welcome back to Bee Simulator. Yeah, I always forget. Always makes you, there it is. So storyline, we are 60% done, awesome. It's a very small game, so I'm not... I think we'll get this done within a couple more times around. I think every section, like I've been doing, will be broken up into each its own part.
All the bees are restless. I wonder what's upset them so much. Hey, Skylar, what's going on? Are the humans cutting our tree again?
No, but three young bees have gone missing. Foolish kids. They went into the cave under the hive. It's such a dangerous place. No bee ever goes there. Who will bring them back?
Oh, the poor babies.
Here you are, Frankie. Everyone's been worried about you.
I'm lost! I don't know how to get back to the hive!
Tell me by dancing how you got here, and I will show you the way back.
I'm too young to die here.
Quinn, here you are. You really had us scared.
I'm sorry. I'll never go into the caves again.
I'm glad you've learned your lesson. Come, I'll show you the way out.
Thank you.
here. Please, help me.
I finally found you, Pat.
I'm so scared. These tunnels are so big. I want to go home.
Be brave. I will show you the way.
Thank you. Now I can return.
Yet the joy did not last for long. Soon, with cold gusts of northern winds, came the winter. The time of frost is always harsh.
But here in the hive, we are safe and warm. We have gathered plenty of food. We know how to overcome any trouble. We cluster together to keep ourselves warm. This is how we survive the winter. As a family.
Alright, this is where we stop, as we are, there's 8 parts, we're more, obviously more than halfway through it, as I said earlier, with 60% done. So, Hope you enjoy this gameplay. Thanks for watching. Stick around because we still have a little bit more to do with a bee simulator. As always, hope you enjoy your day, afternoon, and or evening, wherever you are, on the lovely third rock from the sun, planet Earth. Thank you.